In this video, I'll be showing you how to program your Edison robot. In order to begin, let's first power Edison on. The switch to power Edison is located on the bottom. Flip the switch to the right to power Edison on. After the sound, you'll notice that there are red lights flashing. This indicates that Edison is powered on. This is the Edcom cable that you'll be using to program Edison. Above the power switch, you'll notice two empty holes. This is where you'll connect the Edcom cable to Edison. Make sure the Edcom cable is pushed all the way in and that there are no gaps. Next, insert the other end of the Edcom cable into the headphone jack of your computer or device. Now make sure that your computer's volume is turned up to maximum. Finally, press the round record button on Edison one time. You'll notice the lights will stop flashing once you press it. Your Edison is now ready to be programmed. Using EdScratch, I will be loading a demo to test out my Edison, but feel free to create your own code. Let's see, which demo will I be choosing today? I will be testing out the Avoid Obstacles demo. Once it's loaded onto your screen, hover over to the top right and click on Program Edison. A submenu will pop up, reminding you of the steps we just did. Once it finishes loading, click on Program Edison. You will hear a downloading sound, indicating that your Edison is being programmed. Once it finishes, the red lights will begin flashing again. You are all done now. Unplug your Edison and press triangle to test it out.